I've placed the tube down inside the well, and then I brought it up at an angle over here because I'm going to put my well here, my pitcher pump here. So what I'm going to need to do then is right here I need to form up a concrete base, and then I'll put the well up high so that I don't have to bend over basically to use it. I can just stand right here and pump. And it should work pretty well, making good use of an old well head that was just covered up, and it'll kind of look nice in the backyard.